Congratulations, Adam Hart.
What, for deceiving you? Childish prank. I have something much more interesting in mind.
Surprise you if I told you that I was ready for you.
Are you mean? Then you must be aware that your heart is already beating fast. Surely it requires no great perception on your part to realize that you can't move your arm. Why don't you try it, Tanner? No, I don't believe so. It really is very hard to breathe, isn't it? Arm, the leg. Why don't you try to move, Tanner? Just a step. Any? And yet you can still see quite clearly, can't you? Look here. What do you see? You see yourself. You're getting colder. You feel it yet, Tanner? 34 degrees, 33, 32. Shimmering white crystals that cover you. Reach for your face, your eyes, your throat, your heart. Heat. Thermal unit. Burning, scorching, boiling. Yes, there is a limit to the intensity of pain. But then what, Tanner? Then what?
They're falling, Tanner. You can't hold on. They're falling. They're falling. They're falling. They're falling. Give it up. Give it up, Tanner. Give it up. Give it up. Give it up. Give it up. Give it up.